until she found my load on the nightstand. Just dribbling down the photo of her and her boyfriend. You know, when I'm having sex, I don't know how to tell the girl that it's already over. I don't know what to say, so I don't say shit. I just lay there and giggle. For me, it's extremely embarrassing. But in my experience, a lot of chicks don't seem to care at all. You know why? Fucking famous. It's really weird how it works, man. Like, a man, when he shows up on television, he doesn't look any different. But because he's on television, he's more attractive to the women. And I don't understand it. But, like, there are certain women who are, if they see you on television, they want to make love to you just because you're on television. And they don't care if you're covered from head to toe in shit. They don't care. They don't care who you are or what you look like, as long as you're on TV. You know, in America, they sell Subway sandwiches. This fat guy, Jared, right? Like, he ate nothing but Subway, and then all of a sudden he wasn't fat anymore. This guy is the nerdiest, goofiest looking motherfucker on the planet. And because he's on television, he's pounding the books. Whether he's at Subway or not, he's parking in the pink zone. Every day, he's piling his 6-inch meatball into somebody's cold cut combo. Right in the roast beef sandwich. Just because he's on TV. Now, I'm going to give you guys an example of someone who, because they're famous, like, someone who should not be fucking getting laid, okay? You guys know who Mini-Me is? Fucking Mini-Me? He just came out with a sex tape. You guys know that?
No.
Somebody knows that, I'm sure.
I fucking saw it.
It's, yeah, fucking me too. Dude, they just released a tiny bit of it, right? The sex tape. And I was watching it too the other day. This shit was so fucking creepy. I had to stop jacking off. I mean, it's like. There's nothing creepier than the sight of an alcoholic baby trying to crawl back to where he came from.